October the 24th, 2012, we are setting up for the Ghost Tour. Show you Jerry and Richard on the far side at the corner of Depot Drive and Avenue A. They are rigging up a cute little something, a trick that we can play on our kids that visit us. We've got a red lantern, and we're going to hide it inside that pail, and we're going to show them a ghost story and a secret red lantern. I think it'll be really cute. In the meantime, we are on the corner of, if he sees railroad tracks, Avenue A. You may recognize Big Blue Sky from 1995 across the way, the night train. Beautiful mural, and this is a great place for the railroaders to set up. I'm right in front of the crossing protection. The gates and bells and lights will come on just a bit when ECH brings FEC 101 with us tonight. We're in between groups. The first group has already come and visited with us. Listen to my little spiel. We'll show you some of the artifacts, the brakeman lantern, the dater die, classification lights off the steam engine, buttons and badges, number plate number 11, keys and locks. There are all kinds of artifacts for the kids to see when they come visit us tonight. Old time conductor's hat, I am wearing one myself right now. Timepieces, watches, pocket watches, badges. There is a four-way corner light from a Pullman car. And the top knot, we have it burning on the Stewart Bridge. Beautiful, beautiful piece. The original scissors type telephone from the Fort Pierce Depot. I rescued the day before the depot was torn down. My buddy Jacob, age 10, has arrived. We will visit with Jacob and Chip in just a moment. We'll be back. Stay with us. Night is young. Plenty, plenty to go yet.